In anatomical allegory, the vagus nerve may be seen as the root of the great tree of human life, the nervous system. The vagus nerve, also referred to as the 10th cranial nerve or nerve X, plays a crucial role in the human body's parasympathetic nervous system. This wonderful meandering conduit is responsible for regulating various functions such as heart rate, digestion, and respiratory rate. It is the longest cranial nerve with multiple branches that supply and receive bioelectrical signals to major organs such as the heart, lungs, and digestive system. The intricate network of the vagus nerve serves as a vital bridge between the human brain and the rest of the body. This connection plays a significant role in maintaining the balance between the physical body and mind. Moreover, this nerve's potential to connect the material and spiritual aspects of the human experience remains a topic of fascination amongst researchers and spiritualists alike. Its significance in unlocking the mysteries of the human body and mind cannot be overstated. This remarkable nerve governs our stress response, breathing, blood pressure, heartbeat, and sensory processes. It is an essential part of our being and is truly a wonder of nature. The vagus nerve is a powerful force within us, associated with higher cognitive functions such as creativity, complex decision-making, and the higher mind. It is often referred to as the creative nerve of the human body, reminding us of the powerful potential that lies within. The vagus nerve, one of the most important nerves in the human body, is constantly exposed to various stresses and pressures in our modern way of life. Factors such as poor diet, lack of physical activity, chronic stress, and environmental pollutants are just some of the culprits that can exert an adverse impact on the vagus nerve, leading to a range of health problems such as anxiety, depression, digestive issues, and cardiovascular diseases. Research has revealed that 80 to 90% of the vagus nerve activity goes from the body to the brain. Thus, external pressures can lead to organ contraction and shallow breathing and can impact the mind directly. In such a symbiotic relationship, it is crucial to minimize external pressures that may precipitate an unwanted internal stress response. When paired with a conscious and mindful awareness of one's inner self, this approach can facilitate the restoration of balance and the activation of the vagus nerve's true potential. In our busy modern lives, many of us live in the fight-or-flight response of our sympathetic nervous system. There are too many perceived threats, we are too busy and too distracted. Bringing equilibrium back to our nervous system and reactivating our vagus nerve could bring great leaps forward in hyper-creativity and our productive hyper-awareness. The activation of the 10th cranial nerve can be assisted with a correct outlook and with certain individual practices. The awakening of the vagus nerve restores us to our innate state of rest and rejuvenation. This awakening plays a pivotal role in guiding us back to a space of peace and creativity, especially after encountering moments of fear and distraction. Here are some fundamental strategies for enhancing the vagal tone, thereby fine-tuning the vagus nerve for improved connectivity. Number 1. Breathing. Breathing deep into the belly and utilizing the full potential of the diaphragm helps activate the parasympathetic response. 2. Self-massage, brushing, and stretching. This helps return feeling to the body and helps secure and fortify the mind-body connection. 3. Sound. Singing, chanting, and personal mantras. Again, this aids reconnection, this time through vibration and frequency. 4. Movement, stretching, yoga, qigong, tai chi, swimming, or any gentle exercise to improve the flow of movement and build a connection to feeling. 5. Cold exposure. Cold therapy can help to bring connection for some through the mammalian dive reflex. Deliberate cold and heat exposure dilates and contracts the blood vessels and lymph channels. The heightened hormonal response is also worthy of note. 6. Nature. Surround yourself in nature as often as possible. This is our natural environment. Breathe the clean mountain air and take in the true beauty of Mother Nature in all her manifestations. A true feast for the senses. The name Vagus derives from the Latin term vaga, which means to wander, and this vital nerve indeed meanders through our body, establishing many crucial connections. An intriguing parallel can be drawn to the star Vega. Although Vega's name has ancient Arabic origins, the notion of it being a wanderer suits it well. After all, Vega is one of the three pole stars that traverse the great celestial cycle of our planet. The trio of pole stars includes Vega, Polaris, and Thuban. Another intriguing connection emerges with the Norse deity Odin, often hailed as the wanderer. This revered all-father of Norse mythology endured a 9-day ordeal suspended from the world tree Yggdrasil. This profound union mirrors the intricate connection between bioelectricity and the nervous system, which, in a metaphorical sense, intertwines with the concept of Yggdrasil as the tree of life, a symbol of knowledge, existence, and the interconnectedness of all things. Importantly, the vagus nerve is indirectly connected to organs within the hips. This connection occurs via the pudendal nerve, the sacral outflow of the parasympathetic nervous system, and the sacral plexus. Together, these energetic pathways highlight the vagus nerve's pivotal involvement in the intricate processes of life creation. And with this connection, it only stands to reason that the vagus nerve also plays a significant role in the circulation and reintegration of the creative energy back into the organs and glands of the body, reinvigorating them on its journey. This reinvigoration and regeneration is brought about by the mindful conservation, reversal, and circulation of the creative force via the conduit of the spinal column. In turn, it is the preservation of the creative powers that reawakens and activates the vagus nerve to its full potential. A beautiful, symbiotic relationship, just waiting to awaken after a long, induced sleep.